Just your airflow, also with 40 to 20 milliamps, for the 20 milliamps or over 10 volts. Also we have alarm contact here, if something wrong with the tool, overheat protection, whatever, then you have here the alarm contact goes outside. Also what new is this main switch here. We have the switch, this is on normally, and then we have here another switch, this side, we can go in a setup menu. In this setup menu you can choose whatever you like to do with the tool. You can choose about degree Fahrenheit, degree Celsius. You can choose if you would like to work with the potentiometers, or if you would like to work with this interface. For both, you can choose this for both. You can also choice this is the potentiometer and this is interface, for example. Then you can choose if you would like a tool left on a closed loop on the tool or on an open loop, and go to close or make a closed loop with the PLC. And then you can go in.